Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Piano by Ear Lesson 4, the piano solo version of What a Wonderful World. And this is an early intermediate level arrangement. Before we start learning to play the song, let me play through the arrangement for you, and that way you'll have a demo recording you can listen to and play along with while you're learning to play the song. After that, I will teach you how to play it. So here is What a Wonderful World. Let's talk about the layout of the song first before we start learning it. We will have a two-measure intro, which is measures 1 and 2, and then we go to verse 1, and it will be measures 3 through 10. And then we go to verse 2, and it will be measures 11 through 18. And then at measure 19, we will have the bridge, and it's measures 19 through 26. And then verse 3, which will take us to the end, are measures 27 through 38. So let's start with just the intro. Here is what it sounds like. We're in the key of F, so we will expect all of the Bs to be flatted. We're also in what we call 12/8 time. So the way that we would count this would be like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So that's the underlying timing. So now let's take a look at what's happening here. Right hand, we're playing A and F. This is the A above middle C with finger 1, and then the F above that with finger 4 or 5. With it left hand, I'm playing the F below middle C with the 5th. You sit together, sustain pedal up and down. Then left hand play the A above the F you just played with finger 3, C above that with finger 2, and then we'll play the F above that with finger 1, and with it, right hand, I want you to play C and A. So this is the C above middle C with finger 1, and then the A above that with finger 5. This hits with that left hand's F. Hold it, and then we move down to this. Right hand, this is the B flat and G right below the C and A you just played. So B flat above middle C with your first.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.